You can't do this to me. You're fired, Michael. Do you hear me? Agent, I never thought I'd see you here. Please, help me. There's a spare key under the glass top of the coffee table.
Don't worry, Sven. She's tied up downstairs. Yes, I've ordered all the equipment and machinery you'll need. It's on its way to you. Take care.
This is a nightmare. I woke up here after the lecture. My own employees are after my father's research. There was another man here, named Sven Clausen. He said he found something big and took off. They left their bag on the floor. Quick, give me something to tie him up with. He wouldn't stop yapping about some secret room they found in the house. Knowing my father, it's a definite possibility. They mentioned him, too. People were always so loyal to him. It makes me wonder. Maybe he's alive. How else could they know all of this? You've got to find that room. I took the house surveillance data. Maybe there's something useful on it. Thank you. My father was always paranoid, but having a secret room takes it to a whole other level. He mentioned Angantyr? I gave that statue to the city years ago. I was so mad at him. It's right there on the dock square. Thank you.
As I awake the Earth's core, its ashes will rise through the atmosphere. Our battle with nature will soon come to an end. Cold and desperate, the last of us will disappear. When smoke reaches the stratosphere, the sun will be no more. It will be our very own Ragnarok. Humanity will fall.
I remember him saying that kind of nonsense before he disappeared. He started seeing Norse prophecies everywhere, even in science. Towards the end, there wasn't anything he didn't connect to Ragnarok. I never even got to say goodbye.